Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Northminster Trump remarks on increasing military power runway North Korea. Several Norio Sekora, US President Trump is responding to the North Korea remarks about these remarks on increasing military power against North Korea. I think that the Korean People Army or cadres warned of a military reasonable behavior, and the next day Kim Jong-un, head of the Korean Labor Party, a chairman, said the tone of the blame was suppressed. Mr. Kim is pushing the concession to the US side at the end of the negotiation for denuclearization, but it is up to Mr. Trump whether the negotiation is concluded. It shows a Kim difficult position that his remarks are unpleasant and cannot be revealed by a Trump mood. Mr. Trump said on the 3rd that he had a good relationship with Mr. Kim and said, "I will use if it military force is necessary." On the other hand, Park Chung-chun, the chief of the general of the army, insisted in the talk on the 4th that use of force is not a U.S. privilege, and threatened that if the U.S. side used a force, it would take appropriate action. However, Choi Soon-hee, the first foreign minister, said in the talk on the night of the 5th that fortunately a draft agreement professes. If it is confirmed that it is a calculated provocation, he starts an arrogance as an opposition, reduced the countermeasures to rants. Mr. Tatsumi said that Mr. Kim, who was the dignity of a supreme dignity, said that I used metaphors indiscriminately about the fact that Mr. Trump made Mr. Kim repeat the missiles launch as rocket man. Mr. Kim emphasized to Mr. Trump that he has not yet expressed any metaphor expressions, and added, "I dislike to say that if he said the problem again, I think that the old age has started." Shinkai Shimbun.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.